Now comes to study principle of inheritance and variation. So let us study what is inheritance. Inheritance, process by which characters are passed from parents to progeny. So let us take one example. बाप से बच्चे तक जितने भी प्रोसेस है, like I mean the characters are known as inheritance. और जितनी भी differences है वो लोग में, उसे हम variation कहते हैं. Degree by which progeny differs from their parents. Okay, let's come to Grigor the Mendel. Grigor the Mendel कौन था? Austrian monk था. Experiment किस पे किया था? Pisum sativum, which was garden pea. एक्सपेरिमेंट कब से कब तक किया था? 1856 to 1863, 7 years. रीजन ऑफ सक्सेस, एप्लीकेशन ऑफ स्टैटिकल एनालिसिस एंड मैथमेटिकल लॉजिक. लार्ज सैम्पलिंग साइज एंड मेटिकुलस रिकॉर्ड कीपिंग. टोटल तीन थे जिससे वो सक्सेस हुआ था. लेट्स कम्स टू ईयर ऑफ पब्लिशिंग. उसने कब पब्लिश किया था? 1865 में. बट जब उसने पब्लिश किया था, उसके एग्जाम किसने भी भाव नहीं दिया था. वाई वर्क वॉज नॉट अप्रिशिएटेड? लाइक एडवांस था, मैथमेटिक यूज हुआ था, कम्युनिकेशन बराबर नहीं थे, फैक्टर्स. सो ईयर ऑफ रीडिस्कवरी वॉज 1900. और हाँ, वो रीडिस्कवरी में किस तीन साइंटिस्ट ने काम किए थे? चार्ल कोर्निंस, डी वरिजिस, वॉन ट्रेसमॉक. ये तीन साइंटिस्ट ने काम किया था. नाउ कम्स टू सेवन पेयर ऑफ कॉन्ट्रास्टिंग ट्रेट इन टी. ओके, सो प्लांट, फ्लावर, सीड एंड फ्रूट. ओके, फ्लावर डोमिनेंट मीन्स टॉल एंड रिसेसिव मीन्स ड्रॉफ. ओके, फ्लावर इज टू पोजिशन एंड कलर. पोजिशन ऑफ डोमिनेंट इज एक्सिल. यू कैन सी द डायग्राम ऑफ एक्सिल हाउ इट इज. And recessive, it is then terminal. You can see this. Color of dominant is violet. Color of recessive is white. Now comes to seed. Seed, shape of dominant is round. You can see this is round. And shape of recessive is wrinkled. Okay? Seed. Color of dominant is yellow. And color of recessive is green. Okay, comes to fruit. Fruit shape and color. Shape of dominant is full. Can see this diagram, full. And shape of recessive is constricted. Color is green and recessive is yellow. Okay, ab Mendel ne inheritance of one gene pe kaam kiya tha. Okay, inheritance of one gene. वन जीन मीन्स वन कैरेक्टर पे मेंडल ने काम किया था. ओके, लेट अस टेक एन एग्जांपल. उसने दो होमोजाइगोस लिया था. ओके, और उसमें से एक एक गैमेट को निकाल के फ्यूज्ड किया था. जब फ्यूज्ड किया था तो हमें कैपिटल टी स्मॉल टी मिला था. वो स्मॉल टी या कैपिटल टी इज एन होमो हाइब्रिड. ओके, यू कैन सी दिस. कैपिटल टी स्मॉल टी इज हेट्रोजाइगस स्टॉल. And we, in our mind, one question will come. What is T called? So, T, capital T, is in homozygous. And small t and capital T is heterozygous. So, we get the F1 generation. F1 generation means selfing. Capital T, small t is fused and capital T, small t. Jab is dono gametes ko fuse karte hai, then we can do this. Male, let's see, capital T, small t. Let us take an example. It is male, this is female. We fused capital T, we get capital T. Capital T, small t, we get heterozygous. Capital T, small t, we get homo. Small t, we get homo. Okay? So this gamete is known as Punnett square. Punnett square is given by Reynald C. Punnett. It was a British geneticist. Okay. This gamete has given the phenotypic ratio, which was capital T small d capital T, small t, which was tall. Small t, which was dwarf. So this is an F1 generation. This is an F2 generation. So tall raised to dwarf, which is 3 raised to 1, is called phenotypic ratio. Now comes to genotypic ratio. Capital T raised to small t raised to small, which is known as 1 raised to 2 raised to 1. This is a genotypic. Now comes to Mendel first law. Mendel ne kaun se first law diye the? Law of dominance. Law of dominance is what? Characters are controlled by discrete unit called factor. So factor is also called in gene, right? Factors occurs in pair. So factors jo hote hai, wo pair mein occur hota hai. Jaise ki alleles, which is capital T, small t, and heterozygous. So that comes to in the similar pair, one factor dominant and the other is recessive. Okay? So let us one take example. This is heterozygous, right? Capital T, small t. Okay? Capital T is tall, which we show is character, which we do not show is recessive. Okay? Let's take it explain. Expression of only one parental character in F1 generation and expression of both in F2 generation. As you know, F1 is tall and F2 is tall plus dwarf. So we get the ratio of F2 is 3 raised to 1. Exception to law of dominance. Incomplete dominance and codominance. Okay? This too was exception to law of dominance. Incomplete dominance is what? Intermediate trait is formed. Na to dominant hua tha aur na to recessive hua tha. Okay? So this is an example. Snapdragon antinium species. Okay? This was an example. Let's take one example. Let's take red flower, white flower. जब हम ये दोनों गैमेट को फ्यूज्ड करते हैं हमें पिंक फ्लावर मिलता है. इट्स एन F1 जनरेशन विच इज डोमिनेंट. क्यों रेड नहीं मिला? बिकॉज रेड का एक कैपिटल आर स्मॉल आर को दोनों को फ्यूज्ड किया हमें पिंक फ्लावर मिला. जब हम F1 जनरेशन को सेल्फिंग करते कैपिटल आर स्मॉल आर फ्यूज्ड कैपिटल आर स्मॉल आर तब हमें तीन चीज़ें मिलती है. तीन फिनोटिपिक रेशियो मिलता है. रेड पिंक व्हाइट. रेड दिस आर कैपिटल स्मॉल आर कैपिटल आर पिंक स्मॉल आर इज व्हाइट. सो फिनोटिपिक रेशियो इज 1:2:1 एंड जीनोटिपिक रेशियो इज 1:2:1. दिस इज एन नाउ लेट अस स्टडी कोडोमिनेंस. कोडोमिनेंस इज इन ह्यूमन ब्लड ग्रुप. बोथ एलील्स एक्सप्रेस देमसेल्फ फुल्ली. A and B alleles produce AB blood group. Let's take one example. A and B blood group, which is alleles. In human RBC, A antigens also come, B antigens also come in case of codominance. Let us study multiple alleles. Multiple example, human blood groups. Each human has two alleles for determination of blood group, but the population has three alleles. Okay, we have two alleles for determination, but in whole population we have three alleles. See, AB is 2, AA is 2nd, and B1 is 3rd one, which is no antigens. Okay, let's study Mendel's second law. Mendel's second law is also known as law of segregation or law of purity. During gamete formation, the two alleles of a gene must segregate separate to move into different gametes. Okay? See, capital T and small t heterozygous, which is come 1T, capital small t, which is gamete pure allele. Gamete is also known as homo, hetero and pure. No exception to the law and also called law of purity. Okay? That comes to test cross. Test cross is what? Mating with the recessive parent in order to know the genotype of plant. Okay, let's take one example. We can take a tall plant. Capital T, small t and capital T. If we met with the recessive, Let's see. Capital T, capital T, and small t, when both has fused, we get this heterozygote, which is tall. And capital T, small t, small t, small t, which gives capital T, small t, raised to capital T, small t. See, we get the tall and dwarf, which is 1 raised to 1. Okay? And this is in test cross. So, let us do the MCQs based on the topic which I've done in the video. Okay? So, let's start first. AB blood group system is due to what? Let us see, multiple factor inheritance or incomplete dominance or multiply allelism or apoptosis. See, multiple factor is what? Polygenic inheritance. Incomplete dominance is what? Appearance of new phenotype. Okay. Multiple allelism is matlab more than one gene. Okay. So example mein kya aata hai? More than one gene mein multiple allelism mein A, B, O blood group hota hai. So the option is multiple allelism. And apoptosis is marks action. So first MCQs, third option is right. Let's come to second. Mendel conducted hybridization experiment on garden pea. So garden pea. But Mendel experiment ne kya kiya tha? Which experiment he has done? Pisum sativum. So the garden pea. So the option second is right. Let's come to third. Mendel's second law. What it was what? Mendel second law kya tha? Second law kya tha? Segregation tha ki dominance tha, independent assortment tha ki polygenic inheritance tha. First of all, polygenic inheritance matlab multiple factors hum pehle MCQs mein dekhe the. Aur segregation matlab kya? During gamete formation, two alleles of a gene must segregate separate to different gametes. So the Mendel second law was also known as segregation or law of purity. Okay, so option first is right. Let's come to fourth. The color based contrasting pair among seven contrasting traits studied by Mendel in a pea where 7 pair of contrasting traits in pair pea humne dekha hi tha. So it was the flower, seed, fruit. Okay, so फ्लावर के कलर क्या थे? डोमिनेंट में वायलेट था, रिसेसिव में वाइट था. सीड के कलर डोमिनेंट में येलो था और रिसेसिव में ग्रीन था. फ्रूट कलर में डोमिनेंट में ग्रीन था और रिसेसिव में येलो था. सो देयर वाज अ थ्री. ओके, थ्री फ्रूट, फ्लावर एंड सीड. ओके, सो ऑप्शन थर्ड इज अ करेक्ट. लेट्स कम टू स्ट्रेस क्रॉस इन अ क्रॉस बिटवीन. नाउ वी शुड अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज अ टेस्ट क्रॉस. Mating with recessive parent in order to know the genotype of a plant. Okay. Let's take an example of tall or taller dwarf. So hybrid. Kabhi bhi test cross recessive parents ke saath hi cross karta hai. They only fuse each other. Not with dominant parent or hybrid. Okay. This is an MCQs based on the previous topics. Okay. Thank you.